Some new tombs have been found in Egypt. USA's Rick Vincent reports.
Egypt's Minister of Antiquities, Khalid El Anani, says they've made a new discovery in an area called the Babasium, where the French had been excavating for more than 30 years.
The Supreme Council of Antiquity resumed its work in the western side from the site where the French worked. They were able to uncover three small tombs of the New Kingdom and four small tombs of the Old Kingdom.
The tombs contain mummified scarabs, cat mummies, gilded statues of cats, including a bronze statue dedicated to the cat goddess Bastet.